seventh month, time stands still for a moment. And we remember those who died, not for war, but for a world that would be free and at peace. A reading from the Revelation of John. I heard a voice from heaven saying, "See, the home of God is among mortals. God will dwell with them, and they will be his people. And God will be with them. God will wipe away every tear from their eyes. Death will be no more. Mourning and crying and pain will be no more. For the first things have passed away." And the one who was seated on the throne said, "See, I am making all things new." And he said, "Write this, for these things are trustworthy and true."